in 2017, we have already seen some pretty robust intervention by competition authorities that have resulted in deals being called into question. I expect this trend to continue, certainly in Europe and in other parts of the world. In the US, the position is more in transition. The administration is not yet in place, and we will see what approach, in particular the DOJ, under a Trump administration, will take going forward.